Oh, boy. Look who's here. The Phenom has arrived.
And demise awaits anyone who stands across the ring from the dead man.
The Reaper walks among us.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Long, harrowing walk to the ring by the Phenom, the personification of evil.
Such an ominous and chilling aura when the Undertaker comes to town.
This is always his stage. It's always his yard.
And if you're his opponent, you know the end is near.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring.
No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for the Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear. Abandon all hope. The dead man has risen.
His opponents. First, the Demon Finn Balor!
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon.
You know it's a special occasion when the demon arrives. You know it's a special occasion when the demon arrives.
The demon, the representation of when Finn Balor explores the deepest, darkest part of his personality and exposes it for the world to see.
Finn Balor only brings out the demon when it's time for a big fight.
That is a sight to behold.
Intimidating. Exciting. Extraordinary.
Guys, I don't have a good feeling right now.
Voodoo's come to WWE.
Is that a real human skull?
And their opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 330 pounds, Papa Shango.
Prepare for a display of otherworldly strength from the Voodoo Master himself.
I'd rather prepare to hide.
Go for it, Saxton. Cole and I got this.
The scariest part of the magic tricks he utilizes, which last I checked aren't against any rules in the WWE rulebook.
I think we better check on that again. Hey, Byron, go up there and ask Shango what he thinks.
No way.
Watch.
watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great. And I don't think this one could live up to that same hype, guys.
Tag is made.
A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, a double back elbow, producing a trampling measured knee drop.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Impressive display of power. Boom! Kick finds it. And Shotgun moves out of the way.
Oh, Papa Shango got caught with a reversal.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
Big right. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Got himself in the corner of the ring. Boom! What a right!
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boom right in the jaw. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Momentum on the side of the dead man.
Heavy work being done to Shango thus far.
I think we know what's coming next.
Axe handle from the middle rope. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Oh, no, this is not happening. Teaming in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Close line.
Off with their head.
Devastating elbow.
Bam! Down he goes. Undertaker retaliates.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
And over the top into a rough landing.
He's in under the ropes.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Head-to-head suplex.
Gosh. Ooh, ouch. Tagged in.
You could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Oh, with authority!
Papa Shango in with the tag.
Oh, Papa Shango got caught with the reversal.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Are you kidding me?
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Placing them into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, man.
Oh, headbutt.
Bad spot to be in for Undertaker.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Undertaker saw it coming.
It's two!
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. A kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
Jumping double stomp.
Oh, what a kick. This match off the mat now.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
I think this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Cover. Is it enough? 1, 2.
And he fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
With a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
That'll do some serious damage. Tags made. This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect. Perfect chemistry on the same page.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Good night.
The Undertaker just ended this.
Looking for the victory. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Lands an elbow.
Oh, God, that hurt.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Are you kidding?
Undertaker counters. Big punch to the body. And he'll come back from under the apron. The hammer
right on the lower back.
What a kick!
Setting him up for the flatliner. Oh, drop. He may be in a bad way here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
In the arm.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it. Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.